on. I don't think you guys have actually seen my dog before. They usually do videos on these reptiles. But this is just going to be a video on her. On what tricks she can do. So she can sit, obviously. Come here, Abby. Sit. She can do that. She can lay down. One second. Let me get to a better place. Come here. She can do something else. She can sit, lay down. Roll over, Abby. She can roll over, which is kind of hard for her to do in kind of a small room. I just have some food as her treat since she's going to do a few tricks. She can, here, one second. This might be kind of a weird angle. She can kiss, which is just her doing that. Sit, Abby. Oh, oops. Okay, Abby, come here. Don't do that. You're fine. She can shake. No, shake. And then she can shake with her other paw, which is kind of cool. I think she can do other tricks. She can jump, too. Like, you can... Here, I'll see if she can do it, because sometimes she does it. Like, you can make her sit up, kind of. She's not really that good at it, but she might be... Jump, Abby! Jump! She's supposed to, like, jump in agility, like, jump over a hurdle when she does that, but sometimes you can get her to be on her feet here. Up, Abby! I just tell her... See, that's not really what I want. Up, Abby! No. It was close enough, so she gets one for that. If she did it all the way, she would... It would be... Get a better reward. But she can also leave it and stuff like this. Here. Stay. Leave it. Okay. And you can do that. I think she does agility too. She has other commands too, but those are the ones I can show you. Say bye. Say bye, Abby. Okay, bye.